Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. Today we are playing Trine 2. It is a platformer game with multiplayer, and today I'm playing with Castor.
Hey!
And Satiel.
Hello.
It's been a while since we all played together.
Yeah.
It's definitely been a while.
Adventure!
Yeah, that's adventure.
So, are we all... Who's the wizard?
Hello, I called it. I'm the wizard.
Oh, that's right.
I'm the guy with the sword!
Oh.
Cut. Great.
I just died, wow.
Wow, that was fast.
Great, guys.
I guess it's just up to us, too. We could go revive her.
In this game, how do you revive people?
We can do that?
Yeah. If you go to the checkpoints, you can revive any dead characters. So the only one we have so far is the first checkpoint since we just started.
Well, I wanted to show our viewers how you can revive people.
Oh, really nice of you to do that.
I know.
Convenient.
I really just wanted to show everyone that. That's exactly
great.
What happened.
Woo! That's gonna kill her again, isn't it?
Yep. Oh man.
Aph, you have to get. Okay, whatever, fine.
Yeah, there we go.
I don't care.
Actually, Castor, I think you can move that giant thing she's on if you,
Yeah, I think you have to move it.
This thing?
Yeah, I'm trying to move it.
Thing. Yeah.
Oh, there goes the wizard!
There we go.
Oh.
So now we're stuck down here.
Oh,
God.
Oh.
There you go!
Okay. I see.
I helped you.
Oh, God! Some loot.
I just helped you, and you all died.
Oh. No, I was getting loot. I was loot down here.
Oh, jeez.
Whee!
Okay.
Guys, are you all dead? Is that that's what's happening?
So wait, the wizard's the clever one. Is this a checkpoint?
Yeah, this thing back here is a checkpoint. This glowing thingy.
Okay, so this is a checkpoint. Alright, so if we die, we just come back here.
Yeah, these little orbs up here, they're like experience, so you might want to get all of them.
Trine.
As much
come here.
As possible.
Set up your shield.
Okay.
Oh, look, I'm making that thing glow. Grow.
Oh. Oh, there you go.
Oh, darn. Move those experience points to us.
I can't just grab them.
No, I'm talking to the wizard. He's supposed to be like... Lávate las manos.
Can I do that?
You should be able to. I actually don't know, but...
No,
you're
making that up.
You should be able to.
As high as we can possibly get, somebody jump off of me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. There you go. Oh,
This is terrible.
If you were really good, you could jump... You could have a block in the air, and then jump on the falling block.
Oh. Alright, let's try that.
Kind of hard to do, though.
Let's
it takes
try that.
A little practice.
Oh, should I make a box here?
Yeah, get your shield
yeah,
up.
Yeah, like, you can just grab that box or make a box and put it, like, in, hold it in the air.
You just throw that box on our heads.
You guys are giving me too much stuff to do.
just look at that pressure.
Lávate las manos.
Alright. Okay. Here we go. Nope.
Very close. The thing is that the moment somebody touches the box, you can no longer levitate it.
Oh, that's bogus.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so lávate las manos, that thing. Oh!
Oh wait, there we go. Okay, I got everything. We're good.
Without your... We didn't even need his boxes.
Yeah, this thing needs water. There
we go. I solved the puzzle! I'm the best! Oh! Alright. So it's a puzzle platformer game. Platforming game. Potatoes.
Don't.
Oh, did I just ruin that?
I don't know.
Oh, jeez.
Get your shield up.
Yeah, jump off of me.
And get the box up there. Oh.
Oof. Oh!
Almost had it. Alright, we got this. Oh, darn it!
Close.
I don't think that's working.
Yeah, that's not working. Make a box and put it in the air.
I tried. You guys moved it.
Oh.
Oh, I can't hook onto anything.
I'm just gonna watch you.
Why don't you just get under the box?
Oh, you can also, while you're levitating the box, you can rotate it using A and D.
A and D.
Yeah, well, A or D, you can rotate it.
Okay.
If it's like in the air.
Oh, wait, thanks a lot, Aph.
Man, what are you doing?
Oh, you almost had it!
Just, okay. I don't have, you know, like, agility. I'm wearing on this freaking armor.
Give me your shield. Lend me your shield.
Here
levitate that, wizard. Whoa!
There he got it. There we go. All right.
I don't need you stupid jerks. Wait. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, God.
Ouch. So the knight has to break this, correct?
I don't know if I can. Oh, there we go.
Wow, you're pretty awesome.
I am. This giant hammer. Whoa!
Wait, you weren't supposed to do that?
Oh, you could have, but I broke it first. Sorry.
Aw.
Oh, darn.
Yes! Whoa!
Oh.
Whoa. Take that.
I don't think I do anything to attack. It doesn't seem like attacking is my kind of thing.
Actually, yeah, the knight is probably like...
I'm so bloodthirsty.
Yeah, he's like, oh, I just need all this stuff.
You guys need to get that a precious experience points up there.
Oh, so...
How are you gonna
Satiel,
do it?
Satiel, I think you... Satiel, get up here.
Yes!
Get up here.
Shield us!
Oh, how are you gonna get that one? You can swing under this thing and then, like, swing yourself around.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Or, Satiel, you could just get up here.
Oh, whoops.
And lose your hammer.
I kind of threw my hammer away.
Level up. All right.
Yeah, I leveled up too. It's pretty awesome.
I have a fire sword now, just letting you guys know. Don't be scared.
Oh.
Don't be scared.
Going
on this.
Let me see.
No. No, this is wrong.
So wait, this game is all about teamwork, and we're not exactly the best team.
Oh, there we go. Hey, I made it! Thanks, guys!
I made it too!
I hate you guys. I hate you guys so much.
Come on, wizard, think of your kids!
Lassie freaking kids.
Oh.
I'm
Can
trying
I block
to shoot
this
it.
Thing,
go,
or?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
No.
I got it.
Oh, you got it. You distracted it?
Yeah.
Right. No, I'm levitating it. I'm a wizard, genius.
Levitate Las Manos.
That's what I do. Oh, yeah. Thank you for leaving it for me to deal with.
I can't kill it.
I've been trying to kill it.
Yeah, oh, you guys are the worst teammates ever.
Robotic. It's a robotic plant.
Whee! Oh, there's a checkpoint right here.
Can you... Wait, no, guys, I'm stuck down.
Yeah, look, I'll get over here, and then you can just, like, jump up there. There we go. And you jump up there, too, and I'll jump last.
Oh, wow.
Watch out for that!
There's an experience points thing over there. Should we be concerned about that? I guess not.
Excuse me?
Oh, so the wizard levitates that. I haven't really done much to contribute to this team yet.
You can, keep most of this
That's
stuff.
It, I'm gonna hit you guys with this thing.
Be careful with those, things there. They...
You know, I'm just gonna let that hit you.
It didn't hit me.
Damn it.
Oh, snap.
Oh, there's monsters. Don't worry, guys,
I got this. Apparently the wizard doesn't do things.
Well, down the road, you actually, you can get an upgrade so you can actually levitate the monsters. So you can just start throwing them everywhere.
Yeah, okay, great. Fun. Thanks for killing me, guys. There are monsters here, and I'm dying.
We're protecting you. I was getting the monsters up there. And if you press tab, you can also open your skills menu to get new skills as you level up.
Oh, yeah.
Looking on it.
Oh, darn. That's pretty cool, though. I wish I could levitate things. At least then I'd feel a little bit more useful.
Yeah.
No, but you can run fast.
Well, that's true.
That's pretty much all you're good for in this game.
Damn it, that was mine!
It's shared loot. It's all shared.
Whoa! Whoa. That thing just fell because somebody pushed it.
I think it was the wizard.
I think it was the wizard. Yeah, wizard cast that.
So where are we going?
Are you guys really just gonna be doing that the whole time?
What, yep. Swinging?
Okay. That's it. I'm just gonna...
Oh, God.
Break it! Break it! Oh, okay. Oh, well.
Nope.
Let me see.
Can you do anything up there?
I'm looking. I think you have to
Sage,
break
just
that.
Break the wall. You're a thing. You do stuff.
Yeah, do stuff. How'd I get down? Oh, yeah.
Break that wall, too.
Bam!
Wow.
Bam. I think I just stepped on that thing and it broke. Oh, God.
Okay. Well, no, yeah, there you go.
It's up to
you. Oh, God, I died too.
Wizard, it's up to you, wizard.
What am I gonna do? Make a box to defeat them?
No, make a box and we'll pop out of it.
Use your box skills.
Box them.
Box them to death.
Come on,
nope,
wizard.
All it does is move your body closer.
Going back to the checkpoint. And
yeah.
Ugh.
You would have to revive us, faithful wizard. Think of your kids.
I hate my stupid kids.
Oh yeah, it's all time. Right. Ooh, let's go die again.
I know, let's just run in and not think about our actions.
No, I already did some of the work for you.
Oh, cool, now just levitate.
Move that top one. Just levitate that top one so it's not pointing at us.
That's to you, jerks. Now I die? I die there?
Did you just like make love to that switch? We just
like. Yes, I did.
Yes, I
did. You just grabbed it and was like, I love you.
Oh, God. Oh. We're coming for you, Castor. As soon as we get over this rock, would you get pushed? Oh, God!
Are you serious? This is supposed to box.
I just cut the rock.
Well, thanks for thinking ahead of time. Oh, okay, so we... Oh, shit!
Good one. Good job.
No one saw that. No one saw that.
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, my God! Indiana Jones!
Glad I wasn't there for that. Oh!
I'm a freaking wizard, guys.
Don't you dare drop that on us. I saw that.
Aw, I didn't make it up there.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Though I can't wizard this door, so someone deal with that.
I shoot
okay,
it.
Good.
Alright.
You guys aren't very good at this.
You're not... Oh, this is so much fun. We're having a jolly good time. Oh.
Ugh.
Okay.
Only one person can be in the bubble at a time. Otherwise it breaks. Do you want to see? You want to see how it breaks?
I think you should show Castor how it breaks.
He's about to see. Look at those spikes.
Woo!
Nope, I'm good.
Oh, God! Why, Aphmau? The second I decide to jump, you have to jump too.
Because I'm...
Man, there's a treasure chest up here.
Oh, no.
Get up here so I can open this treasure chest.
What's with the floating
box? I don't know.
Are you guys really having that much fun?
Yes.
Am I playing with a bunch of six-year-olds?
You just might be. Levitate me to you, wizard.
I am, alright? I'm a freaking wizard.
Oh, look. look, I can get these experience points up here for us.
Grandest wizard in all the land. Now get over here and open that treasure chest.
Oh, okay, open. Oh, E. Why couldn't you push E? Oh, we found the...
No, don't do that.
Stop trying to trying to have my character, Caster.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm hitting buttons.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Yep.
We need water on this thing, don't we?
This plant.
We need to move this box, obviously, like right here.
No. Oh, fine. I'll just do it myself.
I'm moving this box. I'm doing the wizard's job. Oh, never mind.
Oh, and you've got to get this. You got to get this tree trunk over here.
Oh, so the wizard has to levitate the tree trunk.
Yeah, Castor, you have to put... No, you just have to put the tree trunk, just kind of set it up so that the water goes in the tree trunk. Just, like, levitate it over there, this tree trunk right here.
This one?
Yeah, just levitate it and...
crap, I'm amazing.
All right, now I'll...
You can just kind of, like, throw it. Or, yeah, there we go, bring it down.
Sorry, I'm trying. I'm doing my darndest over here.
I'll just sit here and look at you guys.
What happened?
Magic.
What is that? I don't want to be near it! And I'm
foul beast!
The snail is swinging toward the thing.
Hell spawn!
I'm gonna try to get up there and get those experience points.
Oh yeah.
If this thing would come down.
Not sure.
Wizard!
You can, actually...
I'm helping you.
We can swing around and jump up there.
I'm trying, but the wizard is...
Helping you? Thank you.
Wizard, levitate it that way.
I can't levitate it, I can do up or down.
It's stuck to the tree. You can't move it. I only up and down.
Okay.
All I can do is dance.
Let me see what... You're dancing.
That's it.
I want to dance.
All right, that's enough of this.
I'll just hang here.
Oh, jeez, giant snake. There's a giant snake. You guys didn't see it? There's a giant snake.
There's a giant what?
Snake? How many times do I have to say it?
Was it like a grass snake, a garden snake, anaconda?
Like a giant freaking snake, the end.
So like anaconda, right?
Yeah, just like anaconda with Owen Wilson.
Yeah, Owen Wilson and Jennifer Lopez.
Jennifer Lopez?
She was in there. She was an anaconda. Yes, she was an anaconda.
Quit making stuff up.
No, she was. I haven't seen that movie in years, but I vaguely remember she was in there. You can are you guys Googling it right now?
No. Well, he's a wizard, so he knows everything of everything. So.
But they didn't make this movie until like 1,000 years later.
But he can. He's a wizard. He knows everything.
I wasn't allowed to use the lever.
That's weird. So I'll just sit here holding this lever, I guess. Till the end of time. Okay.
Alright.
Actually, you know what? Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
Ouch, is this poison water? I'm stuck!
I think the water is not poisonous. I think you're just crazy.
I thought it was.
Hop on the rolling log! Oh god.
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh god!
Do you guys need help? Should I be doing something?
Wizard!
Because I just wandered off for a bit.
Yeah, I could tell that, wizard.
Can you lift this log over here?
I don't think it works like that.
You have magic. You can lift stuff. What?
Yeah, see, look, and there we're good.
But right. What about me?
So just leave her
what
over
about
there.
You?
Guys! Ah!
We could just kill her and revive her at a checkpoint, right?
Good, yeah, we can keep going.
Let's go.
The only problem is that she's not seeing any of this. That's the main problem. There's unicorns over here, and fairies!
Oh, I hate you guys. I want to see unicorns and fairies.
Okay.
Right. I'll do this by myself.
I don't think... Ken, what happened to the log?
I'm an independent
woman. It's right there. There you go.
Okay. Thank you there, Satiel. No, would you... Don't touch the log. I can't levitate it if you do that.
log.
What? Why did you jump so early?
Whee!
Seriously? You could have done that the whole damn time?
Oh, God.
I didn't know I could do that. I've been shooting my stupid arrow. Now I gotta get the wizard.
You've been shooting arrows at it?
No, I'm sorry. I mean, like, my grappling hook. Here, I'll help the wizard now that I know I can get over there.
Ah, screw it. I'll help myself.
Hello down there.
I'm an independent woman!
Do you guys, need help? Can't offer you any.
Okay.
I could just hit stuff.
Oh, darn it. Can I get a box down here?
No, aim up! Aim up!
I've been aiming up. Wait, I got a better idea. I'm just gonna ride this bubble all the way to the top and shoot.
Just put a box between her and the bubble, and then she can just jump her way over here.
Alright,
you want to do something cool, Caster?
This bubble needs elevator music.
Do it.
No! I hate you! I hate you! I rode that bubble. Awesome.
And it comes back like a boomerang.
Yep.
Oh, so you gotta aim further up.
You guys are dicks.
There. Maybe that helped.
That did not help.
You sure? Because it looks like it helped.
No.
Just
aim straight. No, straight.
I did aim straight.
Then why did you go up?
Oh my goodness. Someone had to take my...
You can make it.
Nope.
Oh, so close.
Damn it.
So close.
Otherwise, yeah, you probably could have.
Put that down. Darn it!
If only there was some kind of log that you could jump on.
Oh, fine. I'll bring the log back. Damn thing
but
doesn't
get
even...
off the log, Aphmau.
I am getting off the log. I'm getting on this. Are you telling me the wizard could have done that the whole time?
Yeah, of course I could have. You were set on doing your own dumb thing.
No, I wasn't set on it.
Yay!
You're like, look, God. I got this grappling hook. Let me just waste everybody's time.
I did. Can I just grappling hook the enemy?
You have a bow and arrow.
I know I do, but I just wanted to see if I could grappling hook the enemy.
No. I can't do anything.
You can levitate.
I can make boxes. That seems to be my skill.
Have you gained enough experience to level up? Because you might be able to go ahead and upgrade your magic.
I've already upgraded my arrows.
Just hit tab, and you can look at all the stuff you can upgrade.
All right. Well, I'll do that. Okay, there. Monster levitation.
There we go. Oh, look, she's sneaking.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sneaky. Yeah, what are we gonna do here?
I can do this,
and you can block the one in front. And then maybe Ash now can wander off in the opposite direction.
I just got health points for you guys.
What's that, guys? You want a hammer?
Woo!
Did that help in any way?
No, but this did.
Hey, I see you up there.
Great, now do something.
Oh, here, I'll block the front one. So you can go ahead.
Did she just... All right.
Apparently, I could block the fire right into her.
You were just...
Great, so, well, Satiel, if I want to get out of the way, I'm going to go revive her. Or you can revive folks.
I think we're too far from a checkpoint, though. Did we just...
No, there's a checkpoint at the bottom.
See, look at that.
What?
That's no checkpoint.
Isn't it?
No. Not at all. That was nothing near a checkpoint.
Well, I'll just watch you guys. You don't have to revive... Oh. Never mind. Thank you. How do I curtsy?
I think she said we don't have to revive her.
Just don't die. Snake time, guys.
Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, let's just go over here.
Oh, darn it!
Bring it on, snake!